So I think that it's important to appreciate people for their areas of expertise, but not to expect that that area of expertise and the intelligence that led to that will necessarily translate to other walks of life or other things that are not related to it.